sir. I am Shastudin Yuadlawan from Barbun National High School. I am a researcher. I would like to ask a few questions. Davisol is a community under your jurisdiction. As the official of this municipality, what projects and programs did you extend for them?
Actually, as we consider Davisol as a part of the jurisdiction of this municipality, we have extended so many projects. Namely, and this will be answered by our representative chairman of the Department of Agriculture. No programs, no projects.
Actually, we are extending from the local government unit to Davisol livelihood programs. In livelihood programs, we are giving the Davisolians first the project for Itikan culture. Then the Davisol also is a recipient of CBRMP. We are giving livelihood for crab culture.
Mangroves.
Mangroves.
Biscades.
No? Then another livelihood given from the LG also. Deep sea fish coral. That's our the livelihood given from the local government unit to the Davisol.
Thank you, sir. What more can you give to them for the improvement of the place and for the betterment of the Davisolian people?
Actually, with respect to the services extended to the people of Davisol, usually the local government unit of Yamga extended so many improvements, like for example the roads, green roads required. And at the same time, there was a time where the local government unit exerted our effort by way of seeking some assistance coming from the provincial government by way of awarding an area. Almost 64 hectares for their agricultural purposes.
Thank you very much, sir, for your time.